Good. I save it. Bounce those two tracks straight away. Just select them all audio and bounce them
all audio
from the beginning. Yeah.